Golden State Warriors. Welcome, everyone. Courtside with two ex-NBA stars, Grant Hill and Brent Berry. I'm Brian Anderson. We've got Ali LaForce on the sidelines tonight as well. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Here's Curry. And that one's good. And Green with the assist.
That's a great pass from Draymond Green. Just understands where his guys are going to be.
Well, Grant, you look at the Celtics and their defense. Not a surprise, it's at the heart of this team.
No question. I mean, you have three-plus defenders on the perimeter. Their big man can switch on the guards and protect the rim, too. Top to bottom, they can match up well with any team. And setting the tempo with an assertive move, like, where was the defense on that play?
Yeah, APB sent out to try to find out where the defense is. Inexcusable.
Now here's Curry. From outside the arc. And it's hammered home by Green.
You can score the ball and the defense makes adjustments your way to do that. Poole has to take advantage like that.
Tatum with it. Now Thompson defending.
Tatum
slams it home.
He throws it down with two hands. You know he won't mess that up.
Not this guy. He is a big-time finisher. Here's Curry. And again, it's Golden State.
I just don't think they want him taking that kind of shot. Again, his teammates are just laughing, shaking their heads there on the bench.
Look at how Tatum surveys the whole floor. That's how he spots the wide-open man.
And the Warriors with possession here. The Celtics making their last shot. Back to Curry. The floater. Ooh, rejected by Horford. A nice shot by Tatum.
Assistant.
Tatum's got six.
The more strength Tatum puts on, the more effective he becomes, especially finishing through contact.
On the wing, Thompson. Pass to Wiggins. Outside Curry. Just four to shoot. Poole outside. That three's off the mark. The Celtics with the lead. Oh, Tatum slams it home.
Give Tatum credit. Getting ideal positioning inside and hammering it down with power.
Here's Curry. Ooh, rejected by Horford. Pass to Brown. Back to Tatum. It's good.
Assisted by.
He's got 10.
Jaylen Brown.
All right, let's get your take, guys, on the hustle stats for the Celtics.
Well, so far, they've been immensely aggressive on the defensive side, denying easy shots, and it's made a difference in the game.
They need this. And it's finished off by Thompson as he lays it in.
Clay outworking the defense and letting that one go.
And count it. The shot is good, and he'll go to the line.
First personal foul.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
That one misses for Tatum.
Hey, guys, talk about silencing the critics. Tatum made first team All-NBA last year and led the Celtics to their first finals appearance in over a decade.
Here's Williams. That falls. Nice feed that time from Tatum.
Coming into the league, putting up points was no problem for Tatum, but now he's creating scoring opportunities for others.
Inside. It's stolen by Green. And the Warriors pushing it up now.
I just love how he runs the floor with energy and intensity, but still stays under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before. Just an absolute blur in transition, and that helps get the rhythm going.
You know, probably the biggest shift for Tatum, his advancement at the defensive end, Grant.
Oh, no question, B.A. And that's imperative at the small forward position. Think about it. You have guys like LeBron, Kawhi, KD. Now Jason Tatum is in that elite two-way group as well. And you have to put Jimmy Butler in there as well.
Denied by Tatum.
Tatum makes it easy for his teammates with his defense. He's always a threat to block shots, and he can cover any part of the floor.
Here's Curry. Unable to get that one. Now Boston takes it the other way. And it's Tatum missing.
For him, it's harder to miss that shot than it is to make that shot. I think he was anticipating a bit of a bump there.
Pass to Smart. Back to Tatum. To the paint. And Williams punches it home.
Nice one-handed jam. Simple and effective, B.A.
Hey, with the lead, I'm surprised he didn't come up with something a little more creative. A free-flowing first quarter. Great scoring through one. Celtics out in front, leading by five. Don't go away. We'll be back with the second quarter in just a moment.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Warriors, you can't see.
Hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. Halfway through the first half in this one. And for the Celtics here, guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
It's simple. When you can protect the rim the way they have, it's a big advantage.
And you can't be careless with your shot selection out there because some of them are getting thrown back.
Here's Brown. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. It's going to go on Jordan Poole.
First team foul.
A sly move by Brown to ensure the foul. He won't pass up on a chance to draw one off you.
You know, with all the dunkers out there, some players make sure they don't end up on too many posters. Grant, you ever make a business decision?
Yeah, B.A., you know, I made a few business decisions through my career. Look, as a competitor, you want to make sure that you can play defense, give it your all, contest at the rim when you feel that you can. But when someone like a Vince Carter, in the midst of insanity, that's when you make a business decision. And that's a smart decision.
Smart outside. That falls. Nice feed that time from Tatum.
Three ball.
Smart's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Pass to Thompson. Another three for Golden State.
Yeah, Thompson coming right back, and Clay saying, yeah, I know I play deep, but I also hit threes. That's a nice response.
Smart with a bucket.
These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
The three from Curry. Another three for Golden State.
Anything the opponent does, trust me, Steph can do it better. He's got to be the best shooter that we've ever seen in the game.
Doing more work in the painted area. He has really excelled inside.
2022, what a year for Golden State. Another NBA title.
Unbelievable. From the worst record in the league, climbing back on top, getting their big three healthy. Man, as long as you have a healthy Steph Curry, I think you're going to have a chance to get there. What a run they were on.
Back to Smart. The three ball. The rebound by Klay Thompson.
Ooh, he missed an easy chance to put some points on the board. He won't get a much better look at that kind of shot again here probably tonight.
Left side, Green. And he hits it to tie the game. Green's got his second bucket of the game.
Draymond Green around the rim trying to find a little bit of a window to get that ball up.
Back to Tatum. Horford outside. To the inside. And it's Tatum missing. And here are the Warriors now. Here's Curry. Chance there to take the lead, but a miss.
Good shot, going bad. Got to finish there.
Smart outside. Boston, no good that time either. Here's Wiggins. It doesn't go for him. Horford with some nice D. Here's Tatum. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two.
And you have to think that one advantage this Celtics team has is a deep roster. Lots of quality guys they can assemble different ways. They're pretty adaptable.
He hits the second from the line. You know, a versatile bench really is a gift for the Celtics in tough situations.
And even a great starting five isn't perfect against every opponent. It's important to have flexibility, and that's something that Boston definitely has.
Back to Curry. Shot clock at five. From deep three-point range. Cool for three. Rebounded by the Celtics.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Brown. And the jam by Brown.
This guy has crazy hops. Brown levitates over the floor.
The three from Curry. The shot no good. And Boston going the other way now. Pass to Smart. And stolen by Green. Thompson with it. Picked up by Tatum. Thompson outside. The kick out to Poole. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Here's Curry. Smart with the defensive effort.
Yeah, it's another just bad decision on a night full of those. His shot selection tonight has been questionable at best.
Pass to Brown. It's stolen by Curry. Oh, and a fast break for the Warriors. Here's Green. There's the triple. Buries it from three. Thompson's got 13.
Just love the flow and the mechanics of what Klay does so efficiently with that J.
And so it's Klay Thompson making
31. The Celtics, 31.
Second half action for you, and if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. On the wing, Curry. And that one's good. Green. He's got six.
I gotta admire Draymond Green being fearless that time. No problem going straight at the defense.
Well, Brent, not many players love the grind of the game like Stephen Curry.
Well, when you get to a point, B.A., where you're practicing, you only count the makes if it's a swish, and you count it as a miss when you hit the rim. Attention to detail like that gives you all-time greats like Steph Curry.
Here's Tatum. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. Tatum's gotten four this quarter.
With the skills of a guard, Tatum has the size of a power forward. It makes him so tough to stop inside.
Curry, no good.
I mean, he's trying to shoot his way out of what's becoming a prolonged cold streak.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
When it's this close, every bucket matters. You need good looks.
Curry with another miss. The Celtics with the lead. Tatum with it. Now Wiggins defending. Horford. Uses the glass on the layup.
Big Al wasting no time there. Nice looking shot.
The three from Curry. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Pass to Horford. And here's Smart. And here's Tatum. Defended by Thompson. It's stolen by Curry. Here's the break to stop the run. And the nice bucket inside from Wiggins. Wiggins has got 7 points in the game.
One of the more skilled offensive players that is on the floor here tonight. Not an easy fella to hold in check.
Left side Tatum. It's Smart on the wing. Pass to Tatum. Six on the shot clock. Horford for three. And the three-pointer goes.
3 points.
He's got five.
You hear the term stretch four right there, Horford, from the perimeter.
Here's Curry. Rebound Boston.
and he just hasn't been able to get it going this period.
No, I haven't seen him in comfortable spots, or at least spots we've seen in this offensive set that are allowing him to settle in.
And it's Smart missing. The Warriors trailing. Pass to Thompson. Lets it go. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry.
Thompson.
And the defense better find a way to get to Klay Thompson and locate him early. After a couple of injury-plagued seasons where they missed the playoffs, the Warriors have returned to their winning ways. And just how impressive has that been?
And here's Brown for three. Pass to Tatum. Now here's Williams. Horford outside. Smart for three. They get it back. And Williams punches it home.
And he's battling for everything, doing all he can to help extend their lead.
Just throwing down the putback with authority.
Now, team's having a tough time containing him, attacking all the way there.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, Ali LaForce.
Thanks. Well, Jason Tatum added muscle to his frame and layers to his game, but still not satisfied. He said, quote, I just got to be better. I have to elevate my level from being one of the top 10 to 15 players to a top 5 player. I got to make everybody else around me better. Brian, still work to do.
And plenty of runway to do it, Ali. Thanks. Back to Curry. Fires the three. Williams grabs the board.
He just keeps firing from distance. I know he's trying to heat up, but at what cost?
All night, they've asked him to shoulder the scoring load, and he is not disappointed.
Curry with it. And banks in the layup. Curry's got 11 points.
Steph's such an ideal pick-and-roll guy. The threat of the long ball always there. So whether he's shooting or passing, the defense has a hard time keeping up.
And again, it's Jason Tatum. Tatum's got 10 points here in the second half.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
And he's the guy that you want to go to right now, trying to put this one away. Love his shot selection, good at taking quality shots. Whether he's defended or open, he knows how to knock those down.
He got it off in time. It's off. Shots continuing to fall as we conclude the third.
41. The Celtics, 50. Fans, give it up.
Fourth quarter action is upon us. Thanks as always for joining us. Boston with the ball. To the middle. It's tipped. Here's Williams.
Robert Williams.
Locked in. Dreams his fifth shot in his many attempts.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another.
Jason Tatum.
Oh, Tatum slams it home.
Growing into his role as a franchise player, Tatum with a huge game. It's been so much fun watching him tonight.
Outside Curry. Boy, clanks that one off the back iron and it falls.
And that's just nasty right there, guys. He has a tremendous crossover.
It's Smart on the wing. Beyond the arc.
Marcus
drains the triple. And the Celtics lead by 14.
And let's face it, when you're down this many points, you simply can't let them get that good of a look.
Teachable moment there. Lapses like this are backbreakers.
A clear look for Green. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim.
Well, Draymond Green must be feeling good because no hesitation in that one there, letting it rip.
Kicks it out to Smart. Outside Curry. Over Williams. Curry's shot is off. And here's Boston. A 12-point game.
He's really become a better all-around player. Brown's passing continues to evolve. Nice find.
Thompson left side. And stolen by Brown. On the wing, Tatum. Smart for three. And the shot is good on the assist by Tatum.
Three-pointer.
And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for Boston.
Well, their D has been a major story tonight. I mean, those steals and putting pressure on the ball, clogging the passing lanes, impressive.
Curry, that's good.
Steph had working hard on the inside that time to get his shot.
Tatum. The shot, no good. The Warriors go the other way with it. No good from outside.
Been a struggle all night long from deep, but doesn't seem like he's lost his confidence. He's still letting them rip.
Pass to Smart. Back to Tatum. Six to shoot. Horford outside. Here's Brown. And again, Boston with the triple.
Such a solid and unique big man in today's game. Horford's passing skills and ability to find the open teammate is very special.
Outside Curry. Knocks down the triple. Curry's got 7 points here in the quarter.
And both teams running long-range plays that are working.
Well, both of them looking towards the three-point line. And I like to see that, especially when the results are made buckets.
Jason Tatum.
Twisting, kissing.